Well, here we are. I'm so happy you're here, both of you. Oh. Mr. George Duke, Mr. Jeffrey Osborne. I guess I should ask you, Jeff. You know, I know that you come from an incredible singing group many, many years ago. And I've always wanted to be a part of a group.
Really?
So, it's the opposite kind of club. But I wanted to know, though, is what did you feel when you were really getting ready to make that transition? I mean, did it come easy for you, or was it kind of...
It was kind of difficult. I'd been with LTD for 10 years.
Mm-hmm.
And we just had a great relationship. We grew to love one another. When I left LTD, I had to stand out there on my own. I didn't have the support of 9 other people behind me.
Mm-hmm.
So anytime anything got wrong, I could always look behind me for support.
Right.
So it was a little difficult being on my own. I had to stand there and bear it by myself. We all lived together at one time in one room. We shared a lot of love.
Oh,
and
wow.
I think I missed the camaraderie more than anything.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I guess I can understand that because I had a taste of being a group singer when I first started. I was with the Shirelles for a minute. And I understand what you're talking about when that ooh ain't there. And
yeah,
you turn
right.
around and somebody else got you covered, you know what I mean? Oh, boy, but I'm glad you did make the transition. We're all the lucky boy,
well,
I swear.
You.
We really are. Yeah. I was just getting ready to say that. I mean, it was a good fortune for you, too. I mean, the hookup between you two is just incredible. It's a beautiful relationship musically.
Yeah.
And obviously, it's a wonderful friendship going on, too. You know, I know you from jazz days. You know, I got your records at home like most people do, I should hope. And I've always wondered who it was that influenced the way you play the most.
I have to say it's Miles Davis.
Really?
I think more than anybody else. He's not a piano player. Yeah,
uh-huh.
Miles. He's it's just the way he leaves that space between the notes.
Yeah.
And the way he approaches music. And besides that, he's a crazy kind of guy.
That's
you know?
For sure. You've had a lot of dealings with Miles, I suppose.
Yeah, well, we've also I've also produced several songs for his last couple of records, so
uh-huh.
I've had an association with him through the years, yeah.
Wonderful. Yeah, I had the pleasure of meeting him, and I think he is a crazy kind of guy. You're right.
Definitely.
Well, without further ado, I think that we're all getting kind of settled in for a big treat. Would you honor us, the both of you?
It's George, will honor us.